Hello everybody, what's in the whole universe? I hope that everything's fine and I have recorded already one video and Jesus Christ, my microphone was off and I recorded 9 minutes of talking about augmented reality and our own reality and about the game of Sims and about our simulation that we have around us and also virtual reality that we have and also the player who plays our game of world. And Jesus, it was unrecorded of my microphone. Okay, let's talk again. I will try to speak about it. I have a theory. Maybe you will be agree, maybe you will not. And if you are agree, okay. If you are not, okay, too. And I hope that you will be positive and funny. And here is the theory. Maybe we are living in simulation. Or Matrix. The Matrix. Did you watch a movie with Neo and Agent Smith? For example, did you play a game on a phone or a computer? This game called Sims. The player that you have inside of it, like the player, your Sims, your character, is your human who are simulated. You are playing in a I don't know how to describe it. You play, you are here a human, yes? And you play for a human inside of the game. And this human plays one more game inside of the game, and it means recursion. Like, you are playing the game, and this dude is playing the game. And this dude playing is the game. And it means that game inside of the game, inside of the game. Simulation inside of the simulation, inside of simulation, yes? And maybe somewhere here, not in our reality, but in somewhere here, it is a main simulation. The reality, the origin. And this origin dude is playing us. And we are in this reality right now. We are simulated. Maybe, maybe not. It is the kind of conspiracy theory, maybe. And all theories are conspiracy, I want to say. Even science is conspiracy in some way. In some way, and also theological theories, maybe too, maybe we don't know who said it. Yes, we have Isaac Newton. Yes, we have Albert Einstein. Yes, they are doing it. Yes, it is correct. Yes, we can believe, and also we can believe in it. We can believe in anything, and the most thing that we should believe, maybe it is about positive. It is positive energy flow, and you have yourself. I have my own, and if we are connected, it is not double positive energy, it is triple. Why? Because it is synergy. Synergy, it is when we have two, and if we'll do kind of adding, or maybe a multiplication, we have three. And when we are alone, we have double X. Like, here is one, it will be 2X, yes? And when we are connected, 3x, and if we have four people, different people, then we have 12x maybe, or maybe more. It is our imagination work, and I believe in it, because we are kind of made sympathetical and empathetical to our people, to different people, I mean empathetical, and we can look at someone and reflect their emotions. For example, you feel bad, you will feel bad too sometimes if you will look at him or her, and sometimes you will reflect and you will try to understand his emotions, yes? If you will not understand, you can be happy and they will be sad. It is one of the ways how you can feel too. It is maybe not right, yes, as society says. And also you can feel bad. And this person will have a bad mood. It means kind of misery together. It will be 3x of bad. And also we have a good mood. It is I'm good, you're good. And it means that we are all good. It means that 3x together. And why happy is good for us? Because when I'm good, you are good. It means that we are continue living. If I am bad, you are bad, then we are 3x misery, and it means that we want to die, and we don't want to die. It means that we are going to the stagnation, degradation, and to Jesus Christ, it is not really funny, and we are going to die. And when we are happy, we are going to die too, but we are going to die after some time, and maybe Maybe. Because we don't know, will we die or not? Because we are maybe kyborgs, and something like this. Okay, it's not talk about the death. No, we are living happily and even after. And 3X theory. It is nice. It is like... I don't know, but I'm so excited to talk about it. Let's share kindness to the world. We don't know where we are. Maybe you know, maybe I know and I don't tell you. And it is the game of kind of, I'm not telling this all the secrets to you. But I want to say that I told you all the secrets, but maybe not. And maybe yes. And thank you a lot for watching this video. Be cool, improve soul daily. And we're living in augmented reality. Maybe. Not true. Maybe yes. Maybe not. And it is all your choice what to choose. All what I wanted to share to you, it is a good mood. If you have one, then let me know in the comment section below. Thank you a lot for Sterling Moss and Ryan and other viewers who wrote me comments in the previous video. And Joe, thank you too. And see you next time. Be cool and always go forward to your dreams.